which brings up to about 2,600. Oh, there's a magazine there. I'm gonna check to see what that is before we leave. Come on, buddy. Let's get this last level and get out. Yeah, we want that. Nice. Okay. Let's go to another house. See what we got. Again, one zombie's not the end of the world. Really not when you're one-shotting them. Still gonna look at loo. Go through the front door. Come on. Come on. Any more friends here? Yes, you do. Oh, crap. 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 Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Okay. Now, do you guys have any more friends in here? Yes, you do. I can hear it. Else inside? Yeah, this was a survivor place. Okay. Whew. We were almost in a lot of trouble there. Really? What I'm saying about getting that last few points is... Crap. Really? Zombies all over the place now. Okay, we gotta go. We gotta go. Gotta go. we've been here. Front door is open. Yeah, I just want a second to get. Close around here. I'm pretty sure we can take down this bed before. They can break that one down. Before they care about that. My bad. Alright. So I can still kind of. There's another room in here. Why can't I? I was hoping for a little bit more. Down. I don't think there's 300 points worth up there. That's what worries me. But between the saw and everything, yeah, we should. You know what? Better save this one, or not. I'll go outside just to look at a map. Like the dumbest thing ever. So we're here. So let's cut across. Yeah, we're gonna take this road basically all the way up. This is the road that our house is basically on. It's right by us. So we're just gonna get on that and follow it up. Eventually, I will leave this up. Grab some food. We'll see what's down this main road, and if we have an opportunity to hop in somewhere and grab a instruction, we'll do it. And if not, then you know. Yeah, me too. Zombies, two zombies, come on. Bunch of zombies. crap. So, I don't know if you guys can hear it or not. That's a helicopter. Oh, no, they're not. We can't stay. They're already beating down the door. I'm screwed. We're just gonna have to deal with the consequences of that. No way around it. Dang. Although, it's a giant rainstorm, you know what I mean, huh? How the heck do they see me? This was like the worst possible thing we could have happened right now. Luckily, we don't care about getting wet. Alright, so base 27 is... I wish you could. That'd be awesome. That would be awesome. Unfortunately, you can't. I need more things to break down. I'm not gonna worry about it. I mean, it would be nice. Keeps you up and away from the zombies, and that'd be lovely. Fortunately, the game's like, nah, we're good. This storm is not good. There should be zombies, some at least, down this strip. And we're not going to be able to see them coming. Can I get in here? People will lock their doors. Yeah, this is the road we gotta be on right here. So we gotta go over one. But, yeah, we're gonna get up to level 6 the hard way. No, I should say hard. But by breaking stuff down, we should hit 300, the 300 we need pretty quickly. And then we should be. Let's make our long run back home. are ready for. And as it is, technically our house doesn't provide shelter against rain. Oh, and we're missing, see, this is why we need all six. We're missing the rain collectors again. This would be perfect for the rain collectors. But we need to be level six. Winter is coming. Or so they tell me. We need to get to really where we can have water. Turn right now. Make a left turn. Okay. So we're going to try to push to level 6. I gotta figure out where I'm at. With the construction. And get those rain collectors up. That's gotta happen. Should just be a matter of chopping down some trees, sawing them up. Sprinting's going up, so that's nice. You know, the little things in life, really, that make me happy. Like coffee. You love. Off our pile. Oh crap. Anybody else? Although the ground can run out of space. Have unlimited. Oh yeah, we want the curve job. books by putting them out when it's raining out. We fixed the chili. Water bottles that we don't necessarily need right now. Right there. Three good ones in there. Cigarettes, lighter, bandages. So we'll keep a can opener. And carrots, because there's nothing better during the middle of a storm than canned carrots. Still moderate. Smell it. I just don't think there's enough. I also want to build the sawbuck tail. What do we need for it? 6 logs, 10 planks. Positive. So we got 2 logs now. We got our two. Here we go. I think the sawbuck's gonna help us out getting more planks. It might actually get us more XP. And this is why I go lumberjack. If we weren't lumberjack, we would be having some medical issues right now. There it is. So, logs. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, see, we just got a whole bunch of different things because of that one thing. Let's see. We can get how many for this? 5. Yeah. The only downside is you got to, you gotta be within the range of the sawbuck. I don't know if we can pick the sawbuck, huh? Now we gotta grab it. And if I remember correctly, it's pretty heavy. Yeah, it's 10. Still lighter than trying to, let's say, then you just drop it down. Oh, we're cool. Why else am I so heavy? If I figure out where the building starts and the building. Alright. We're at 2742. It's not terrible, actually. We might actually have everything we need. Oh, ad's starting soon, guys. Let's go ahead and take our first break. We'll see you guys back in 5.